I went to the store, and I actually went out on a limb. I purchased new beat-off lotion.
You ran out of your old beat-off lotion?
Yeah, and it's really difficult to choose a new lotion because you don't know. You know, I don't want anything that smells flowery, you know. I want the pure shit. I'm hypoallergenic, at least on my balls. And and so I stood there in the lotion aisle for a good 10 minutes trying to decide. And it had to creep people out because I'm just standing there looking at lotion. I wanted to ask if I could have a trial, but I thought it might be weird to whip it out there. So I took it home. And we gave it a test run at home. My only hope is that there's still some remnants left of the old stuff. I couldn't find it, and I didn't like the new stuff.
So, okay.
So then, go ahead.
Now, did you buy a trial size, or was it the full-on?
Well, I was going to buy the smaller size, but the larger size was only 40 cents per ounce.
Okay.
My Kroger Plus card.
Do you do the really girly thing, which I am guilty of, where you actually open the package and you smell it?
At the store?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was sniffing.
Okay.
So it doesn't have any smell?
It didn't have as much smell as you think.
You can't trust unscented.
Well, you just don't know what you're getting.